Senator Steve Newman reports on one person already using the brand new system.
Thank you. No.